But Joe is taking the place, so that's one good thing.
Shit's over.